Every year, guys, you know, a bunch of new words get added to the dictionary, right? But what you may not know is they also add new definitions to some existing words. I'll show you what I mean in a new segment we call Tonight Show Dictionary. Here we go.
Tonight Show Dictionary. Tonight Show Dictionary.
Thank you. This first one is liquor store. That's defined as an establishment that specializes in the sale of alcoholic beverages. The new definition, your only shot of making it through Christmas with your family. See what I'm saying?
Yeah. Add definitions to
it. Yes, new definitions. Yeah, here we have Auld Lang Syne. The original definition is times long past, often sung on New Year's Eve. New definition is song everybody pretends they know the words to. So it's a old acquaintance be forgotten. Should old acquaintance be keep your eye on the grand old flag. Yeah, it's a great song. Great song. Next word is platinum. It's defined as formerly the color of Justin Bieber's records. New definition is currently the color of Justin Bieber's hair. He's gone platinum. He's gone platinum. He pulled it off. Next up, we have snail mail. The original definition is an archaic form of correspondence using letters handwritten onto paper. The new definition is how Sony employees will communicate from now on. This is very smart. Smarter that way.
Yeah. Don't write what can be said.
After that, we have peach. The original definition is a round, juicy fruit covered in a thin layer of fuzz. New definition is a nectarine going through puberty. It says, yeah. It's a new definition.
I didn't know that. Yeah. Wow.
Oxford, I don't know who's doing it.
Yeah, I don't know who's doing this, but these are new definitions.
New definition, yeah. The next word is thanks. Everyone knows what that means. It's a phrase often said in appreciation after receiving a compliment. New definition is a phrase often said in sarcasm after receiving a secret Santa gift. You're like, oh.
Thanks.
It's a $5 Starbucks gift card.
Oh, great.
That gave me half a latte. Thank you so much.
Like
and finally, there is prison. The original definition for that is a dark, depressing place full of miserable people from which there is no escape. New definition is your parents' house on Christmas weekend. There you go. That's it for Tonight Show Dictionary. That's it right there. That's what we got to do.